good day. This is the day after Christmas, and welcome to Frida's Garden. Kind of messed up garden. Okay, I had that huge gopher mound. It got bigger and bigger and bigger, and finally I decided to knock it down. And it was some really nice dirt underground that they push up to the top. Sometimes you wonder if gophers aren't good for it, because it, look how nice that dirt is, and you put it up on top, and it's closer to the surface. Okay, so I have now a whole yard full of beautiful green weeds, a little grass on the side, and it's actually kind of tall. Let's see if I can show you. Look how tall it is. That's how tall it is, and it's pretty. I love the little flowers. However, they're so pretty. Let me close in on you. They are sour grass. They're called something else. It starts with a C, but anyway. Not Cialis. So anyway. So, you see this? There was like 14 gopher holes here. And the thing that I found out is that I kind of spread them down, but look how thick it is here. See how far that goes down? So what happens is that the gophers come up and then they've got like a nice hiding place. So even though I let this pretty thing go, I think I might not do that again, because underneath this layer of weeds, the gophers like run around and make new things. And that really messed up the yard. So I don't think that was a good thing. And I waited too long too. Look at these little guys everywhere. And as I walk, like just now, I just went down in a ditch. And so I don't think that it's probably a good thing, but it sure is pretty. Sure is pretty, and the sun's out today. Yeah, beautiful, a little windy. There's the ash tree, it's huge. I bet you're getting wind. Look over there. Oh, I was going to show you the mountains over here. Sorry if you're getting wind. I'm trying. Can we see the mountains? No. That's because, oh yeah, look. Okay, we'll go up here. Oh yeah. I see them there, but they're under the clouds. Let me see if I can focus it. See them? Yeah. Windy. Gonna go over by the tree. Oh yeah, there's one right there. That's better. Oh, right there. That is our mountains, which is Big Bear and Lake Arrowhead Mountains. You can see it on the map in Southern California by Anaheim. That would be Big Bear Lake. You can look that up on the map. But normally you don't see that because there's so much smog. Oh, look right back behind that tree there. That is, I can't remember the name of that. Sure looks big. We always forget we're in the mountains. See, I'm standing right here. I can see a wreck. There's so many of them. That's because they come off that railroad track. Look how fast he's coming. They like to go up over the top of that. Come flinging down. Watch this guy now. He's going to come really fast. I should stand out here and videotape him, and then slow down. Of course, I could be killed. Okay, that's enough. I'm cold, actually. It's kind of chilly out here. Wind's blowing. I don't know. I still can't make myself cut this. Well, I think I'll get the hose and break up the dirt a little bit more. But, okay, I'm going now. Bad goovers. I'll leave you something pretty. Oh, here's the pineapple guava tree. Haven't shown you this for a couple weeks. It's freezing cold though, so seems to not have affected it too much. Seems to be happy. Oh, the bird of paradise is not looking too happy. Oh, I gotta cut all those things out again. I did that last time. All right, well, see you. I'm going back to work. Yeah, that's pretty.